Hi, and welcome to the 1989-90 All Set Tape. The tape you're about to see is a culmination of many, many, many hours over this season of a lot of different footage, and we're hoping that you'll enjoy every bit of it. Special thanks goes to the Cotton family and the Hoy family for putting together the many tapes that were done and submitted throughout the season. Hopefully you have a lot of fond memories in this tape. There's everything on it from the embryonic stages of the marching band season at band camp when things were just being put together for the first time, and a lot of rough edges on things at that point in time, to the real fine-tuned Grove City High School marching band at its best, and it surely was at its best at a lot of times this season. And we're real proud of the accomplishments of our students this year and all that they did. You're going to get to see some footage from the state marching band contest from the press box held way up at Franklin County Stadium, and from that point, vantage point, you should be able to see some real good forms from that point. And also the Troy Marching Band Contest, one of the three contests where we were grand champion this season. And hopefully you'll enjoy that as well. I'd like to say thank you at this point in time to Mr. Voiles and Mr. Scholl and Karen Davis and Nancy Yowes for all the hard work and effort they put into making this season what it was. It was a truly great one. And I want to also say thank you to my family at this point in time for all the many hours that they endured the work and everything that was going on behind the scenes on our part. Again, I want to say thank you to our students, our senior class, who was extremely dedicated and helped our freshmen and trained them very well, and our juniors and sophomores that made this year happen as well. And a special thank you to you parents for all the time and effort you put in making this year the California Tournament of Roses Parade trip possible, as well as the real fine performances we had throughout the season. There's a lot of neat things on this tape, and hopefully you'll remember quite a few things, and it will bring back a lot of fond memories to you. And now, the 1989-90 All Set Tape.
Thank you. presented by Leslie Ruddesdale, first place Class AA with a superior rating, Grove City. Outstanding Flag Corps, trophy donated by Bank One and Davey, presented by Ramona Skinner and Jennifer Swigert. Outstanding Flag Corps is Grove City. Superintendent for Business, Bob Hefner. Best music goes to Grove City. Best marching trophies presented by Troy High School Principal Robert Fletcher, and that goes to Grove City. Chevrolet and presented by Troy Board of Education President William Earhart. Best General Effect, Grove City.
Fundamentals like marching steps, and I'd like
power step.
Yeah, okay.
Glide step. That really helps us out playing, you know, balance and that.
Oh yeah.
Back and shoulders.
Let's see if we can get through this.
Thank you. Now.
We're having fun now.
Bye.
Room 16 is 10 counts. I don't know if that's possible. It's on the...
I like Teresa, so let's pick up her.
Thank you. banana is here. Peel the banana.
Thank you. Thank you. What was stuck in your saxophone?
Can of pop.
Can of pop. Why would anybody put a can of pop in a saxophone?
Because it's thirsty!
Actually, the bottom will crack a bit.
but I happen to draw it in on all the sides. It's a still life.
I can't believe this. What is this with the ladder and the... Oh, no.
Chris, we need some people. Where is the thing?
Look at it. Yep, here we are, Wednesday night. With any luck, the last night, this year anyway, street concerts. Thank you.
Director George Edge is proud to present the Grove City High School Marching Band in its first appearance in Columbus's Holiday Parade. 190 musicians and flag corps are celebrating the fact that they will march in the 1990 Tournament of Roses Parade. How about that?
That's quite a gig.
Quite a gig?
Quite a gig. I think they'll tell you that too.
Quite an honor too.
Yeah.
Grove City achieved one of only 10 slots designated for high school bands in the Tournament of Roses Parade. They look great.
So when Grove City's out there at the Tournament of Roses Parade in Pasadena, they'll represent all of us here. They've won more than 13 Grand Champion Awards in local and state contests in just the past 4 years. And the band has consistently received superior ratings in Class AA at the state marching and concert band competitions. Also, what a great football team they had this year at Grove City. Our congratulations to all the people down there. The band appearing today on behalf of all the citizens in Grove City. Holiday greetings from the people there on the southwest side of our great city.
A lot of pride there.
They do sound great. That's a big sound.
Big band.
from Grove City, Ohio. Grove City Band, you may begin your free placement and or warm-up.
Mark Scholl is one assistant and Jim Boyles is another. That's Mark Scholl out there with the thread.
Grove City High School Band, you may take the field in state finals competition.
Thank you.
school band has consistently received superior ratings in both marching and concert band OMEA contests. They have been selected to march in the 1990 Pasadena Tournament of Roses Parade in Pasadena, California. The band has won many first place and Grand Champion awards. Grove City Marching Band is under the direction of George Edge, of Assistant Director Eugene Boyle, Mark Scholl, and T.D. Alves. Flag instructor is Karen Davis.
Is this like band food?
No.
Band camp?
This is good. Now listen to me.
These are too crisp.
You don't like this crisp.
These are too crisp. I hate it.
Why these horses in California sure are wild! I got doing? We got grand champion today. Oh, baby!
Hi, Jim.
Okay.
Hi, how you doing? I don't know, anytime.
I brush your eyes when you go on.
Come on.
No! Wait, where is
Thank you.
She said that you two were talking, and she said, oh, I'll get the tip.
Oh, don't put that on film.
Mom did. News at 6.
Didn't you hug her?
Jennifer Barrett, daughter of Leon and Beverly Barrett. Steve Briner, son of Eric and Jeannie Briner. Kevin Brown, son of Arlie and Irene Brown. Chris Cotton, son of Charles and Karen Cotton. Kristen Farmer, daughter of Gary and Loretta Farmer. Paul Grove, son of Bill and Judy Grove. Michael Hammond, son of Beverly Hammond. Angela Harvey, daughter of Doug and Judy Harvey. Joel Hackathorn, son of Dale and Fran Hackathorn.
That's Craig and Stephanie, and this is mine.
Todd Hill, son of Gail and Charlotte Hill. Adrian Howard, son of Donald and Mary Howard.
Yeah. Call down there?
Karen Lamb, daughter of Ray and Diane Lamb. Michelle Lewis, daughter of Ken and Judy Lewis. Marcy Linder, daughter of Judy and the late Russell Linder. Derek Miller, son of Becky Miller. Greg Miller, son of Ron and Barbara Miller. Mickey Morbitzer, son of John and Brenda Morbitzer. Dwayne Riley, son of Mary and Twyla Riley. Tom Sather, son of Tom and Helen Sather. Tim Snyder, son of Charles and Linda Snyder. Carmen Schooling, daughter of Ron and Sally Schooling. Julie Sheets, daughter of Carl and Barbara Boso. Michael Shepard, son of Gary and Phyllis Shepard. Java Smith, daughter of Doug and Maxella Wine Miller. Shelly Swackhammer, daughter of Tom and Elaine Swackhammer. Steve Patillo, son of Daniel and Terry Patillo. Kenny Taylor, son of Earl and Judy Taylor. Chris Young, son of Marshall and Annette Young. Shelly Young, daughter of Larry and Carolyn Young. Keith Yonkin, son of Bob and Ann Yonkin. And Susie Zalikar, daughter of Ken and Janine Zalikar.
Pam Shaw and Kevin Weaver. The outstanding feature twirler goes to Champion.
and being presented today by the mayor of Troy, Douglas Campbell, grand champion, Bro.
Christopher Ashworth, the president of the band. And the award